Come on, dear.
There's that double pump, and that's just left trying to ride that wind.
I think it is. That's when he tries to get a little extra out of it. It's amazing. He's got this go-to shot where he chokes down, tries to get in the fairway, and he's got this double pump that he just lets it go. What a result.
Yeah, big advantage for Victor Hovland right here. Hat for four in a row there, man.
Boy, Curtis's ball starts off like it's going to draw, and then it just kind of...
Perfekt. Jag tror man har perfekt. Den kuttar liksom över på hela tiden.